Here we go. All right. Welcome back. We just did the news broadcast, and now we're gonna play some of today's 10-cent game deals. See here. Got a few that we did already. Last week we did Bejeweled Live, we did Where's My Mickey, Hitman Go, Rayman Fiesta Run, Hydro Thunder Hurricane, Bloons, we did a little Angry Birds. We're gonna try some of the less savory ones. Purchased a good amount of these 10 cent games. I spent a ton of money. Let's try Illumio, or Illu. Elo Milo. So let's give this a shot. Let me load here in a second. There it is. Over. This one seems cute. Come on, load for me. There it is. All right. So, this is Elo Milo Plus. Cute little game. How this goes. I could just sit there and load forever. Either or. Oh, there we go. We had that issue last week with some of these. Okay, so it wants access to my Xbox Live. Sure, why not? Might give me an achievement. Oh, that's a cute sounding. Tell this game isn't gonna want to work very well while on stream. That's cool. To start, be able to play this? We might not be able to play this. Load here a little more, maybe it'll solve it. No. Try making it full screen. That did not help. No. There went one. So, Elo Milo so far gets a nice zero because it won't let me play it. Reckless Racing. All right, Reckless Racing Ultimate. And it's an Xbox game, which means that I might get an achievement. I was having fun getting little achievements last week doing this. Here, Microsoft Studios. Good job. Yes. Next cup is brought to us by a movie theater. It is Jurassic World. Welcome to Reckless Racing Ultimate. This is the main menu. Good job. Okay. Alright, so my car is What's in the store? I can purchase things. Yeah, I don't want to purchase things. I've already spent a whole 10 cents on this game. Okay. Rookie challenge. That's a good one to start with. Oh, little top-down game. Okay. It's a simple game. It makes me think of the old, like, NES kind of racing games that you'd have back in the day. Not bad. It's got the line. It makes me think of Forza. What I used to call the fucking up line. Granted, I was on the easiest level, so hey, you know, I'll take a win for a win. Kick them while they're down. Alright. Hey, achievement! Got a feeling I'd get one of those. Okay. This game's not too bad. It makes me think of old retro racing games. Like old school. Take down other cars as I pass by. One's kind of giving me a vertigo here. This car is getting on my nerves. Back here. I'm a burnout player. I will crash you. Here we go. Much better. Oh, that almost sucked. Play this last little one here, and then we'll see if there's any customization options. Because I have gray. Five laps. Okay. I can do this. Take you down. Barrel helped. Can't say it didn't hurt. Get your ass back here. There we go. Fucked up. barrel saves my spare end every lap. Oh. Back here. Demolition dirty? It will take you down. Aww. Damn. Fourth place. Didn't know it was an elimination round. Crap. Oh, it actually calls it elimination. Shit. Okay. Might help if I read. let's see. Hodge. What I can do to my car. Start with a red. Be good. Be good. Bye. Oh. Red. Oh, that might help. Yes. And secondary paint. Yes. Not quite Forza, but hey, it's something. We can't do jack or shit. Alright. Well, at least it's got some color now. Different cars I can buy. The career. Let's do the Reckless Cup. Smuggler's Run. Oh, good. They're all fancy cars, too. Catch you. fourth place somehow. Third place. Third place. Okay. Could be worse. We might come back to this game. It's actually not too horrible. Let's try another game here. Let's see. Rabbids Big Bang. Well, this sounds bad in every step of the way. If I remember reading correctly, it looked kind of like Angry Birds Space, but bad. Self teeny tiny here. Mission failed. Unless you actually do this shit right, fail. Thank you. one of them. I'm just gonna stay in the air at this point because... I am so done with this game because damn. Like, this is actually painful to play. Holy crap. How do I leave you? God. Get me out of this crap. Alright. Next. Alright. Oh yeah, Monster Island. Let's give Monster Island a try. It almost looks cute. Part T-Rex. Oh. You know what? Yes. That was actually cute enough. Unlock Milky. Ghastly killed monsters. Alright. Let's try playing. The three-star thing. This is very common. Click and hold the left mouse button. That it? I'm gonna try that shit again. There we go, like a boss. Got an achievement for that. Maybe it's fun for kids. Thank you. this game is kind of boring. Explode. Kids might like this crap. Alright, so. Enough of Monster Island. Kind of boring, to be honest. But four elements. Let's see if this one works. We tried it last time, and it screwed up. So, we're going to try it again this time, see if we can come back to it. Sure. Let's see if it'll... Nope. Not. Log into Xbox Live on this, I guess. Four Elements 2. The Fifth Element. Coming to it. Loading. Better than it did last time, I think. Okay, press to start. It worked more than last time. There we go.
Who is it?
My name is Chime.
Oh, it is you, my friend. I was waiting for you. Come with me. 3 days ago, I lost control of the magical powers. Our world is on the verge of destruction, and my little helpers, the fairies of the elements, have been trapped in the Book of Magic.
Dun-dun-dun. I feel like there was backstory
I'm
here.
I'm too weak now, and cannot even open the book. But perhaps you will have enough vigor to do it. Try it now!
Oh. Oh no, I don't know if I can open the book. Oh no! Oh, yes, the book opened.
Excellent!
That's the easiest game ever.
The world of magic
ever.
Is in great danger, and you... are our only hope. Find the fairies and set them free. They will help you in difficult times. Good luck, my friend.
Stop talking. All right, random fairy here. Mine is very old, I don't even remember the last time someone used it. Oh god. Gear. You think gear? Maybe not. Oh crap. Apparently this is a hidden object game. But they didn't explain that part to me. Looks like a gear. Give me that. Fuck is it? I'd still say this looks right. Oh! Oh, you son of a bitch. I was right. What the hell am I doing here? Is it broken? I don't know anything about these gears, but I think they must be put in place somehow. Those were almost all guesses. It worked! Holy crap! I guessed well. There we go, last item. Need the crystal. For the altar.
was supposed to do things.
Okay. Your magic, you stupid whore. Okay, that's readable. Air Pegasus. Oh, Air Dash Pegasus. Yes. Where? Ah, crap. Okay, sure. This game is so random, it's hard to tell what you're actually supposed to do. Okay, I am so done with this game. Like, holy crap. Bonus levels? Yeah, I'm not even gonna do that. Nope. We're done here. Alright, let's see. Dinosaur hunt Africa contract. We're hunting dinosaurs in Africa. Could you knock out T-Rex with a sledgehammer? I don't know. Could I? I'm okay with that. There we go. Up and going here. Play. Really? Loading, 90%. I can already tell this game's gonna be crap. Alright. Alright, let's see what's going on here. I see a dinosaur. That's helpful. Jesus Christ. Okay. This is pretty horrible. There we go, I can run now. And get off. I get winded? Really? Son of a bitch. That's how I can aim. At least it explains these things in the frickin' instructions. Son of a bitch. Alright. This game is pretty terrible. This game is kind of horrible. Okay, that's gonna be... good round. Oh, shit. shit! What the fuck is going on? Oh, that's irritating as fuck. I don't know what they were thinking. Jesus. I am so done with this game. Ugh. Now I understand. I understand. Let's see, what else do I have? Right. The last door. Pixelated, it's supposed to be retro, cute, but it's a horror adventure, so I don't know how scary you can really get when you don't even have a face. Because you're so pixelated. So let's see how this goes. Right, the game kitchen. Okay, episodes. All the things I have seen. Things I have done. It was a chair. Ah, cannot escape the course of my life has taken. Hey, now I am beyond redemption. That you can forgive me someday. Yours sincerely, Anthony Beechworth. Well, that was a short game. Oh, that's the beginning. Got it. Shortest game ever. Let's skip this. This is boring. Like, I like point and click games. I will play some Monkey Island for y'all sometime, but damn. This is trying to take things too serious when you are 8-bit. Not even. This is basically 4-bit. Note on the table.
upstairs.
It's too dark. Guess I don't have any choice. I have to go find a lantern, I guess, maybe? Makes sense. Matchbox. Light a match. Other note. Hey. Go in the last door. Nope. Need the key. Was too dark. Now I have a lantern. Useless. So we're going in here. It's not where we're going then. That's the key from earlier. Ugh. Walk so slow. It's a lot faster in the light. useless. I'm so done with this game. You don't even know. Or adventure. There was no adventure to that. I'm gonna try Chimpact. Maybe this will brighten things up and have a little more fast pace. Or it could just be a 10-10 game. Either or.
Yippee!
Okay. I think it glitched. Yeah, this shit glitched. Yeah. That was short-lived and crappy. Oh, let's see. Shark Dash by Gameloft. Can't be that bad, right? Shovelware. Games like this that are giving mobile games a bad name totally killed the Wii. Officially hit 1 hour into our broadcast. We might play a couple more games after this and then move on. Else, or I may just end for the night. Alright, let's see. How the hell do I play this? Shark Dash. Shark, girly shark with creepy eyelashes. That sucked. Duck meat mouth. Did the duck come to me? All ducks in one shot. Good fucking hope. Oh. Sure. Don't know the fuck I just did, but I will accept it. Okay. Son of a bitch. That was useful. Pretty gonna try that over because that worked out better. I'm gonna be bad. No. Coins, but it's okay. I got an achievement somehow. For me, 666. I think that's a good place for us to stop on that one. Arc Dash. Not worst game out of all of these. It's not the best for sure, but definitely not the worst. So we had Hydro Thunder, Hurricane. Let's see. Riptide. There it is. Not remember if this is the one we played, but we're gonna give it a shot. Riptide GP. Let's see. City. Sure. Automatically as we go, I just avoid things or run into them either way. Obviously, I'm the fastest one here, no matter what way we go. I just have to avoid bullshit. Realistic water effect. Oh, you son of a bitch. Come back here. I'm threatening you. Left or right. We'll run into walls either way, sure. Alright, what we got? What we got? Oh, oh. Okay, good at the into the crowd, so first place. It's a lot easier on a tablet or something, but damn. Here I am. Okay. What else should I play? Assassin's Creed Pirates. Actually, no. Gravity Guy. We're gonna play Gravity Guy. Looks a lot like the Jetpack Joyride gravity thing you can get. That makes sense why that's sitting right there. Which I also have. Also a fun game. Here. Gravity Guy, the hell are you? Uh, the same thing as make this difficult.
Damn it.
Didn't click fast enough. What I get for not paying attention. Son of a bitch. Okay, I can do this. This is like Battletoads at this point. Son of a bitch. Shit! Fuck! Damn! This is not going well. Same place every time, too. Enough. I clicked! I fucking clicked! Damn it! Fuck! I finally passed it and it doesn't register in my click. Alright. Son of a bitch. Shit! Damn it! Pissing me off at the end there. Alright. Moving along. What else is there? Assassin's Creed Pirates. Let's give this one a shot. Become one of the most feared pirates of the Caribbean. In this exclusive Assassin's Creed adventure on smartphones and tablets. Oh, this is gonna go well. We're playing on a computer. Inspired by historical events and characters.
Before the infamous pirates rose to glory, a fierce French captain came to be known as La Buse, the Buzzard. Throughout the Golden Age, he forged his legend from ship to ship, from prize to prize, from plunder to plunder. And the bounty he took became a myth. When he was finally caught, he left behind a message that would puzzle the world for centuries. A riddle, a cryptogram, a map to his treasure. Today, Abstergo has finally found the key to this mystery. Alonso Batia, a pirate who knew La Buse before he became a legend.
Oh god. It's all drawn. Killed all of my men. Here, take a couple. Threatens his life, he goes, hey, I like you. Like a Jabba the Hutt moment. Just steering the ship.
Fill those sails!
So far, so good.
Check those royals!
He was doing it.
More sail!
I feel like this is a lot more fun when it's on a tablet or something, because damn. This isn't even ship simulator. This is steering simulator. That's all it is. At least have me blow someone up or kill someone, pillage, you know, something. Destroy the ship. Catch the ship first. Ask and ye shall receive. Trying to until someone. son of a bitch. Master of the Seas.
Yar. And now we drink!
Great. Scorpion Reef. Well, that made things quicker. Okay, chapter one. What do I have to do?
Pull in the topsails!
Attack that ship, it looks like. That's my guess. What we're doing. Great.
Thank you.
out one of them.
Drink.
This is the day that you thought you captured Captain Jack Sparrow. I don't know. I think it was Alonzo. Alonzo's his name. We'll call him Jack. That guy right there, his name's Jack too. Laboose Jack. Alonzo Jack. Now I have more ships. Use the new ship. Got a bigger ship, abandoned ship. Okay. Alright. So, we have stolen the Black Pearl or something or other. We have a classic pirate thing going on here. So this is Jack, and this is Black Jack right here. That'll fit real well. Don't care about this.
Put it in the top, all sail!
Now we're gonna go to find and destroy the brig. Almost hit each other. That's what we almost did. Ninja pirates, away! Has killed you. Alonzo Jack. Mm-hmm. So long. I have a bigger ship than you. Have a good day. Achievable. Cool. Achievement. Tavern. Chips boy. Sure. Equip perks. And got an achievable. Okay. Suddenly, we're out in the open water. Do it in under a minute and 25, though. Well, better than nothing, I guess. Not the worst game in the world, I will say.
Douse the topsails!
Go to the map. Or not.
Now you're ready to sail for the horn. Our boots and our clothes, boys, are all in the pond. To be rollicking, randy, dandy.
Lover's letter.
Heave a ball, heave away. Way, hey, roll and go. The anchor's on board and the cable's all stored. To be rollicking, randy, dandy, oh.
Hey, it's the Jack Snipe. The perfect ship for me. Citadel, the Riptide, Brisk Fortune, the Fearless, and the Abyss. Mine is the Wanderer. What level am I? That might help. That's useful. Alright. Works.
Full sail!
Full sail? With a question mark.
Stay out of their range, Captain!
So far, this is probably one of the more fun of the games, that's for sure. Got a downed ship that I spy. Saw whale.
Anchor ahoy!
Okay. Son of a bitch. you down.
Victorious! Don't thrill yourselves!
Here in a second. I cannot buy that yet. I do not have 50,000, but I can unlock it. That's, I guess, something. Right in the tavern. Sure. Get a new perk. Time increased by 5 seconds. Worst things out there. On the upside, that was not the worst waste of time. I have played a few of those tonight. Treasures. Game of quits. We have now been playing for just under 2 hours, and this will be posted on YouTube. There we go. Everyone should check out my Facebook Right on Chime. Just type it in. You'll find one of, you know, two different Right on Chimes on there. They're both me. You should definitely subscribe on Twitch. Definitely. You should subscribe on YouTube. Just type in Right on Chime. That's all it takes. You type it into Google, you will find a shit ton of social networks that are just for you. Other than that, feel free to donate if you're on the Twitch page. You can see the big donate button there. If you want to help give me a chance at upgrading my equipment. But otherwise, I think we're calling it done for the night. It is just past 9 p.m. here, and we are just coming up on an hour 58. So, other than that, chime on, everyone. Have a great night, and I'll see you on Thursday. Chime on, folks.